Hello everyone, I'm Turbo Matrix, but you just call me Matrix, and welcome back to Spider-Man Miles Morales. What is this? Episode 3? Man, we are flying through this game. Maybe. I don't know. But looks like we gotta... What are we gonna do? So it looks like we just gotta mess around with the app some more. My car is gone. Let's do this one.
Looks like Tails Bodega was robbed. Hope I can help.
Boom.
Man, where you hiding?
Hey,
what's happening?
Not you, my cat. Named after the real Spider-Man. Bunch of jerks broke in here and robbed my place. Think they took Spider-Man too.
That's awful. You see where they went?
Overheard them say they're hitting the power substation. Couple blocks over.
I'll find them. And your cat.
Sure, kid. Guess it can't hurt.
All right.
Should probably call Genki when I get there. Why would these dudes go to a power station?
I don't know. Let's go.
There's my way in.
All right.
Genki, I need help. Some dudes robbed Tina's bodega, then headed to the closest power station.
Weird. You got my full attention. Watching through your live stream.
They're shooting Transformers? Okay. You're lucky, Dave. Sorry.
Wires. Get the job done. Wasn't looking for orders, Macho Man. You sure it'll knock out the whole block?
Reasonably sure. Hey, if we knock out more than one, it'll take the cops longer to catch on.
Never been part of a plan like this.
That's because you've been working small time. This kind of work's got a long-term opportunity.
God bless New York, land of opportunity.
Danger from what? That guy.
It hurts. I really gotta take a leak.
Man.
You're done.
All right.
Mark.
Hate having downtime. Can't stop thinking about all my bad life choices.
Gotta be quicker than that.
There we go. All right. What time are we at?
Output All right. is down to 64%. Maybe you can find a backup.
Oh, here we go.
You're thinking on the backup systems. You're good at this hero stuff.
Nah, I'm just a spectator.
Just need to find Tails' cat.
Spider-Man! Wait! Wait!
Spider-Man went down the elevator shaft. Got it! I'm coming for you, Spider-Man. Hang tight.
Alright. Yeah, let me get in there. Thank you, finally.
Spider-Man,
come here.
Wait!
Spider-Man!
I think I know what these dudes want. There's a bank on this block. No power means no security.
So if we fix the power, we're preventing a bank heist?
Stopping crime before it begins. In a world where only two men can see the future, only they can stop it.
All right, gotta focus.
Why does the boss want to set up here of all places?
Look outside.
Harlem's a mess right now.
I heard something.
for this job. I work for this.
All right, now let's get you.
Another win for Spider-Man.
Sounds
like someone's paying them. Any idea who? What?
So, output's at zero.
I got that.
Pulling up emergency lights. Okay. You can restore power if you charge the other backups.
On it.
All right, let's go.
Man, how many people does it take to bust a power station?
Yeah, Jesus, a lot.
What was that? Anyone else hear something?
What's up? Who's your boss? Anybody I know?
Just like target practice! Watch out!
Power here. Provide
all that. Just going down! Ha!
Attack successful.
Taking you out! Yeah.
I use gravity well.
Plan the bank robbery. Here,
take that.
I need to find the backup systems.
Oh, these must be them. Right? Well, here they are.
Okay. Gotta push ahead. Find the main generator. And hope I can fix it.
Alright, let's go.
These guys keep talking about their boss. Any idea who it is?
Dude, a lot of people want to rob banks.
It was worth a try. There's the main breaker. Gotta clear out these guys. Then I can figure out how to fix it.
Alright.
Stay sharp, boys. Someone's trying to undo our good work.
Of course it is.
Did not mean to jump down.
Boss has got too many enemies. I think I heard
face us! Mono spider! I'm gonna blow you away!
Forget this! Going in loud!
Nice. You take him?
This stuff!
Batter up!
There you go.
Combat simulation is active.
Oh, he's still alive. There we go.
Time to check the breaker. No good. Board's not powered. Need a generator.
Generator.
Here we go.
Okay.
Generator's on. I don't think it's hooked up.
Up here. There we go.
Solid.
Now we do it.
Let there be.
It's okay.
Spider-Man?
Huh? You can't have him! Don't you know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process?
Whoa.
Time to die, fake Spider-Man! You're mine!
Nope. Hey, yo, you cannot have that much. Where's the big guy? Big guy, big guy, big guy.
Tell me who planned the bank robbery. Give me the cat, and I'll let you go. Deal?
No deal. I'm trying to leave here.
All right. I warned you. Boom. Come up here. Nope.
I'll crush you.
You're not walking away from this. Look out.
Whoa, 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 boom. All right. There we
now
go.
For the breaker. For real this time.
All right, breaker. Boom.
Let's get out of here, Spider-Man.
All right.
Hey man.
Oh, we got the cat.
Spider-Man the cat saved.
All in a day's great work. I'm posting in
the cat's on her back
about these guys and their boss. Maybe we can get leads on who we're dealing with. Call you soon.
My goodness. We got a cat.
Hey Teo, got a surprise for you.
Oh yeah. What's that? Spider-Man! Oh! Did you have an adventure? Oh, you almost gave Daddy a heart attack. Oh, yes, you did. Oh, yes, you did. Good work, other Spider-Man. Thanks.
Yeah. Of course.
Nice.
Hey man, any leads on who our cat thieves were working for?
I'm chasing down a couple of problems that might be connected. Robberies on Harlem's commercial strip, something going down at Beast North. I'll post in the app when I know more.
Cool. Thanks, dude.
All right.
Miles. Still meeting today? Never got a text back from you.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I've been wrapped up in my own stuff. But I'm free now. Where?
Sweet. 78th and West End.
78th? By the Science Center? Why there?
You'll see. Don't be late.
Oh, Christmas.
78th and West End. Guess I'll find out what she means. Better hustle over.
Okay, it's over there. But wait, first let's check out. We got some skill points to spend. Venom stun enemies knock into other enemies to transfer their venom stun. That's helpful. Alright. Suits. Suit mods. Attacks after a perfect dodge do 50% more damage for 5 seconds. Alright. Let's get this one. Yeah. Alright, let's go. So yeah guys, I hope you've been enjoying. I'm thinking that maybe either next episode or the episode after that, we'll start doing the thing where we change our suit every video. But who knows?
Hey,
I might just stay them, stay with like the story suits for a little while. But yeah.
Seen from a movie, a headline you read on the back of someone else's newspaper, or your friend's play-by-play of a moved very bad date. Well, for me, that story is the underground. Who are they? What do they want? What's infuriating is that the question is so simple, but it seems impossible to answer. They steal, hurt, kidnap, and harass. They hit businesses and crime families alike. All right, let's go. They have next level.
Wait, how much are we left?
Technology and a grudge against everyone.
Can I go?
Hey, Molasses, up here. Fire escape's shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
So, this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed, you took so long. Give me a hand, it's stuck.
Time capsule's seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's, man, it's,
You kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember.
Yeah, good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom! That's right. Keep it secret, keep it safe.
Hey, Rick. You gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay, competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. And you know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club. Oh, speaking of the devil, Roxxon. Back in a sec.
You remember the code, right?
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at us. Goober Central. Rick looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey, I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe. If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Middle school graduation was bittersweet. Man, it was so good to see Finn. I should find the other time capsules we hid. But a little later. I gotta get home for Mom's rally.
All right.
Good time to use this unlimited ride pass.
You got a fast travel? All right. Boom.
Phone, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Come on! We're gonna be late! Hey! Dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine.
Got some,
See, this
PTSD from his dad.
Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music. Yeah, this is pretty cool. That looks really cool.
You're welcome.
Oh,
Sorry.
I should take ASL with you next semester. I've basically already mastered Espanol.
Ah, see? Desde cuando?
You're worrying too much.
Yeah, maybe save some seafood.
Okay, that's a good idea.
Okay, I can't wait to hear my
Good luck, Miss Morales.
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxanne's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh?
For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos. Do you remember what we lost when Roxanne bulldozed this block?
Hey, you okay?
Let me remind you.
Yeah, it's just last time we did one of these, my bad.
The best hand-rolled ice cream in New York City. And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, so man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, whose choir built
plus, now you're Spider.
Even now, Roxanne is transporting Nuform, its experimental fuel, across the city. But they won't tell us the risks.
This message is from Roxanne. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
We've got a situation here.
Everyone, stay back! Stay calm!
Nowhere to run!
Weapons up!
They need you. I'll help your mom.
All right.
I got you.
Let's go.
Oh, yeah. I don't know. It feels a lot about me. This for you. Oh no, his things regenerate. Deal with him. Boom. He should be dead, right? All right.
You attacked the wrong route.
Where'd they go? Where are they going up there? They're running. You scared? Better be.
I stopped you at the subway. I'll do it again.
Yes.
Miles. Made it home. Not just driving your mom to the hospital.
What? Is she okay?
She hurt her arm when she fell. Don't worry, we're taking care of her. What about you? What's the underground doing?
This attack doesn't make sense. I thought they wanted Nuform, but there isn't any here. Had to figure out the Tinkerer's next move.
I'm logging into your analytics. Help how I can.
Good idea. And Genki.
Nice.
Thanks for helping my mom.
Anytime, man.
It's gonna stop you and your glow stick guns.
Yes. Yes. Ow. Wait, is she not dead yet? Bro, how is she? Okay, there she goes. She ragdolled. Okay. Yeah, let's not do that yet. much rather do that.
What was that?
Oh no. We gotta go.
Gracias a Dios. Where are you?
I'm at home, but I can come to the hospital.
No, stay where it's safe.
But you're hurt. What if something happens to you while I'm not there?
Mijo, this isn't like City Hall. We're all okay. You stay where it's safe. Entiende? I'll be back soon. And I'll even let you sign my cast.
Okay, ma. Nos vemos en casa.
Te quiero.
Mom, I saw what just went down at your mom's route. You okay? Where are you?
I'm headed to Braithwaite Bridge. There was an explosion.
All right. But if Roxxon shows up, you run. Got it? They'll look for some of the blame for all this, and it won't just be picked.
Okay. I'll be careful.
All right.
That explosion looked bad. I gotta hurry.
Looks like the plaza was just a warm-up.
Or a distraction.
Go, go, go!
Whoa! Let's not shoot each other, all right?
We're after the new form. Ignore everything else. As you can carry.
Ooh, I got like a new, I got a new bar, yes, of venom energy, venom power.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. But did you see the tinkerer? Finn.
God,
I saw her today. If I just put everything together.
That's not your fault, man.
I was so happy to see her. I wasn't paying attention. I have to pay attention.
Whoa.
I have to stop this.
The explosion was your fault. That wasn't our plan.
Oh, you want something? You want something? You want some of this? Yes.
Oh my God.
All right. Oh man, this is such a beautiful game. Like, just look at that.
Thank you. I did this. My powers. I made it explode. Everyone's safe. After the explosion, the bridge started to...
You've got eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No! No, I'm not your enemy!
What are you doing? He saved us!
Hey, leave him alone!
I'm recording this! We're watching!
Put that phone away now!
I said put that phone away now!
Hey, get your hands off him!
Leave them! This is your last warning!
I saved them!
Oh, yeah.
What the hell? Where'd he go?
Oh, my God.
Did he go over?
Did they push him?
What happened to him? Help him.
Oh yeah, we got our invisibility powers.
What happened to Roxxon being here for us? They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
Today is Simon Krieger discussing the destruction of Braithwaite Bridge.
Look, I want to root for the new Spider-Man, but his, what did you call it? Bioelectricity?
You want breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a bridge.
This Roxxon is messed up. That's not what happened. Finn's the Tinkerer. She stole the new form. No idea why. And it's my fault the bridge blew up. No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters. You boys need anything while I'm out? I could pick up Dulce de Coco.
I thought you'd quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up. You know that.
Mom!
Felicia de Coco would be great. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
When I got powers, and I thought I'd be able to fix anything. Do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man. You can fix this. Your way.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yes. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. This is cool. How much time we got left? Okay, we're at 42 minutes. Uh-huh.
You gotta think of a shorter name. All the good apps are one word.
Miles!
Oh, Peter.
Oh, hey, Pete. What's going on?
I saw the news. It was in Simkarian, so either a bridge exploded or a bagel was fumigated, which doesn't make any sense in context. Either way, I'm looking at flights. I can be back tomorrow night.
No, don't do that. It's okay. I figured out who's responsible, and I'm gonna stop them. I promise.
Okay, I trust you. But if you need help, I'll be on the first plane home. Otherwise, I'll see you when I get back in a few weeks, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks. And good luck learning some Karian.
Why are there 7 different words for bathroom?
You know what's gonna be cool? The Spider-Man 2, where we get to play as both Miles and Peter. Or at least, that's what it's looking like, that we get to play as both of them. But who knows what it's really gonna be, but let's see. Okay, so we got our camouflage refill strength, so that will probably be helpful, especially for getting away if I'm low health. Allows the sacrificer to be banked, reducing combo requirements for sucker. Okay, let's have that, and then yeah, so I think that'll be it. This actually unlocks faster than I remember. I don't remember it unlocking this fast. Obviously, this story is a little bit shorter, but still, it's pretty fast. Creates a consecutive force when iron ground weapons are shattered. That's helpful. Alright, so yeah. Maybe we'll keep this on for a few more videos, but I really want to, like, maybe wear this, and then that maybe the tracksuit too, into the Spider-Verse maybe, but who knows, because so we've already worn this one, we've already worn this one, and now we got this one. So I'll wear this for the next episode and maybe an episode after that, but who knows. But anyways, I hope you guys have enjoyed, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye-bye!